Hey, this is Sarah with 627 Stomp. Today I'll be teaching a short solo jazz and Charleston combination. It's about a minute long and I was hoping to make it both beginner and intermediate friendly. But remember, just have fun with it. For this solo jazz and Charleston combination, we will be starting out with 4 8 counts of 1930s solo Charleston. It looks like so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For your next section, on 1 and 5, you guys get to have a little bit of fun. You're going to be picking your own pose. This is 2 8 counts long. So remember, 1 and 5 are very important. It's also very fast, so remember your hits will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's throw that together with our solo Charleston a little bit faster so we can also keep up with our music. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's throw that together with the music. 2 8 counts of Hitchhiker. It looks like so. Take your right arm with your thumb out slightly above your head, left arm, thumb out slightly above your bottom. You have options. You can keep them still. You can move them up and down. You can also move them up and down and alternate them like so. From the front, looks like this. From the back, alternating looks like this. Up and down, so. Your feet are a little different. You're going to be taking your right foot first, and you're going to just tap it with your toe behind your left foot, like so. So it'll 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to take your left foot and you're going to tap that on your toe behind your right foot, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then again, repeat this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A little faster, it looks like this, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sense? So what we're going to do is add on the next section of moves, which is a grapevine. You have 1 8 count to the right. Your grapevine will look like so. Right back, left forward. Right back, left forward. Right back, left forward, and stop. So to review that, it is an 8 count, so you'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which will bring us to our next move called a corkscrew. It looks like so. Explaining this, you're going to put your right foot down on your heel, your toe is going to be up, and you're going to turn out. Then you're going to switch, left foot out on your heel with your toe up, and turn out. Then your next 8 count will be a grapevine again to the left, looking like so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which will bring us to a corkscrew again, starting with our left foot this time. So, on your heel, toe up, turn out, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're going to 1, 2, 3, 4. So once again, let's review that a little faster from the Hitchhiker. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now we'll try it with music.
Bye.
to break that down, starting with our feet and legs first. So you're going to take your left foot, you're going to cross it over for one, and then you're going to hold two, step over for three, step on four. You're going to cross five, hold six, step over on seven, step eight. Cross one, hold two, step three, step four. Cross five, hold six, cross seven, step eight. So a little faster, it looks like so. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Your arms are going to lift a little different. You're going to take your left, put it behind you on your hip, your right for one, two, three, four. You're just going to make a circle. One, two, three, four. And then you're going to switch. Your right's going to go on your hip, and your left is going to make a circle. One, two, three, four. You guys can feel free to make these as big or as small as you want. This is all about having fun. So all together, a little faster, it looks like so. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Directly after this, you're going to jump and you're going to go into crazy legs, which looks like so. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So with the crazy legs, your legs are going to be open on ones, threes, fives, sevens, basically your odd numbers, and then they're going to be closed for your evens on two, four, six, and eight. With the crazy legs, you technically usually kind of cross over, keep your hands together and cross them. If this is a little intimidating or challenging for you, you don't have to do it. If you want to have a challenge, then I challenge you to switch and keep both hands on the same leg. Have fun with that. So we're gonna do this a little faster. From the cross touches, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Jump, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So let's try that all together with music. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hit, hit, hit. Four, one, and two, three is going to take your left over your right. Four, five, taking your right back. Six, seven, taking your left up kind of to the corner. And then you're going to be starting to repeat that again for your second count on eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Remember, you have 2 8 counts of jazz boxes. And then one of our personal favorite moves, we have a rusty dusty that we're going to go into. It looks like so. Essentially, you're going to be acting like you're brushing the dust off of your clothing, whether it's a shirt, pants, skirt, dress, whatever. For your 8 counts, you can stay in place. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Feel free to move up, move down. You can turn while you do this. Have fun. So putting that all together, we'll start with a crawl to the side, and we're gonna go a little bit faster. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There you have it. Now we're going to add everything together full tempo.